I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing?
I'll start the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.
I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Now what? What are you...
I'll start the story from here next time.
How long was I out?
Long enough. What if the sand creatures came back?
They won't. Not here anyway.
Switch to open it.
Try to find a way in!
She tried to steal my dagger after I saved her life. She would have left me there to die. Here I am, risking my life for her again. And why? Good question.
I'll start the story from here next time.
separated again, shall we?
It's so quiet out there. It's terrible. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you.
Look!
You're a skinny little thing.
What is this place?
We'll need to find a way down to the bottom.
Are you all right? I heard strange noises.
No permanent damage, thank you.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it? I've got it.
Stay there!
Thank you.
I'll start the story from here next time.
I'm all right.
Stop doing that.
Where are we?
This was the Sultan's zoo.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Are you all right?
Yes.
I wonder how they survived this thing.
I don't think they did survive.
There's another crack. I'll see where it goes.
The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am!
I'll start the story from here next time.
I thought I'd make sure it was safe first before I brought you up.
I'll bet.
If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl myself. My reason told me to distrust her. She had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
So you wanted to make sure it was safe for me. Very. Hey! There's no door!
Stand on that pressure plate, will you? No! Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
didn't happen.
Now how do I get through?
I don't know. Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
Thanks.
You did it.
I'll start the story from here next time.